Hi friends, this is Tom Grant. It's hard to believe, but it's April 5th, 2023, as I put my voice to this short clip. For the immediate future, I have no plans to do more videos on my YouTube channel here. But as I have time, and only when and if he asks, I may be giving some assistance to my longtime friend, Eli H. Poulin, on his Cobain Case channel. I want to ask you all to please subscribe to Eli's channel at the link shown in this video, or click on the card inserted on this screen to go directly from this channel to Eli's. Thank you all for your continued support. It's been a long, slow process, much longer than I originally anticipated. But cold cases as old as 50 years and more are getting reinvestigated and prosecuted every year in this country, as well as other democracies around the world. Do a simple search in the YouTube search box, and you'll see for yourself. Use the phrase, cold case murders solved. And as you scroll through the many cases that are listed, you'll even find a video titled, 100 Cold Cases Solved in 2022. So don't be discouraged. I remain hopeful and positive. The Cobain case has a life of its own. It will not be ignored by the Seattle authorities forever.